Right now I'm getting it ready to start up the mill to saw a couple logs. Got to put oil in the bearings. They're all Babbitt bearings, so they got to have oil. Every time I start it, I do this. There. Now, here's my old motor. It's out of a 1962 dump truck. Which it seems like they never die. Old time motor, you know. Little extra fan. Can't get a fuel pump for it anymore, so I gravity feed gas to it. I take a gas tank and I put it up in the air. There, now I got gas flowing down without a fuel pump. We'll start the old bugger. Up a little bit, but this is all from a dump truck. Transmission, drive shaft, that wheel I got off a junkyard, a Honda car, mounted it there. That way I don't have any belts. Well, that's warming up, so I'll just start the blower for the sawdust. White pine for just lumber for building cabinets and stuff like that. Also 1 inch on them.